you. No worries. Thank you for being here to receive it. Okay, I'm gonna turn on the microphone. Let's see how this goes. Okay, very loud. I feel weird because you can hear me touching the mic. Noise. Okay, it's moving in the bottle. Okay, it's settled down. Let's make it a little less loud. There we go. I'm gonna drop in Alka-Seltzer. Let's see how this goes. Sorry, it was loud a second ago. That's really loud. That's really loud. Is this an underwater microphone? Yeah. I've never been to one of your lives before. This is exciting. Ah, well, welcome, welcome. Today we're doing something a little different. Oh, you know what? You guys can only do. Thank you. There we go. Oh, but welcome, welcome. I'm glad you could make it. But thank you for letting me know that it was set to emote only. This is a real complicated situation. Hello, welcome, welcome. Wow. How do people do this? And I can't touch the microphone either, because if I touch the microphone, you guys can hear me like manhandling you. Which maybe you want, but that's not part of today's agenda. My tracking keeps breaking. Take your time. Thank you. Oh, can you guys still hear the fizzy fizz? Fizzy fizz. Tayo, oh my god. Yeah, yeah, that's me. That's me. I'm Tayo. Tayo, Tayo. Okay, so every time I look down at the bottle, let's not look down. I'm scared the microphone is a little too sensitive. What if we make it less sensitive? I promise I know how to do this. Thank you for following. Welcome, 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 welcome. No, it's good. It's good, it's good. Okay, okay, good, good, good. Hi Onyx, welcome, welcome. Today we're trying out a new microphone. Hi everyone, hi, hi. Con, Tai, how are you guys doing today? If it's still Thursday for you, I hope your Thursday went well, or it's going well. And if it's already Friday for you, I hope your Friday is off to a great start. And I'm glad you're here spending time with me. Okay, let's try another one of these, but with the mic a little less sensitive. Oh, that was really loud. You made it? I made it? You made it? Who made it? We made it. Whoa. I'm scared to drop this in the water because it's really loud. I made it. You're so sleepy. That's okay. With how chaotic today's stream is, I might wake you up. Oh, this is cool. I feel like a scientist. Doing well today. Welcome in, Phelan. welcome, welcome. Okay, I'm gonna drop it. Here we go. I'm scared. I haven't dropped it yet. Oh, it wasn't loud at all. That's some nice fizzy sounds. Yeah.
Whoa.
It's really loud. It feels like it's actually fizzing within my head. I hope that's a good thing. I hope that's a good thing. I really like the idea of doing water ASMR. It's just, it's a lot more difficult than I thought it would be. Although, I guess cats and water don't always go together. But we're still gonna try our best. What are you doing? I'm so confused. I have a bottle of water on my desk. I guess you could say it's a jar of water. And there's a microphone that's inside of the water. And we're dropping these little Alka-Seltzer tablets into the water. And they're going... But like, much better than that. They're very fizzy fizzing sounds, yeah. This is League of Legends now. All we know is fizz. I will say, it's very difficult to do this well. That's so cool. Yeah, yeah. Well, I'm always trying to find new ideas and new triggers. Lots of fun stuff that I can do for you guys. Because I want you guys to be able to have lots of fun experiences with me. And hopefully they're relaxing. Hopefully the chaotic ones are fun. But at the end of the day, I want us to have lots of happy memories together. Yeah. Well, you're doing great. Thank you. Thank you. I'm doing my best. That's for sure. Hi, Nana. Welcome. Welcome. Hope you're doing okay. Okay, let's try again. Let's add another one. How do I do this? I need to open one of these and it's loud. Hold on. Another day of being Tayo's test subject. Well, I guess you could put it that way. Although I test on you, because I think it's fun to do stuff with you. Real? How dare you? You guys weren't supposed to just agree. Hey, hey you. Welcome in, Sky. How are you? Oh, that was loud. Oh, that's so intense. Okay, I cannot drop it all in one time. Today I learned. Wow. Yeah, you're good, but you're tired. Well, first of all, I'm glad that you're doing well. Second of all, I'm glad you're here with me. Third of all, I hope that you can kick back and relax with me. But I'm glad to hear that you're doing well, most of all. Waterfall, waterfall. It's good, Ine. I think so too. It's kind of intense, but I think it's cool. What's the sound? It's water, and we're dropping fizzing tablets into it. This trigger summons people. I know, it's very crazy. It's crazy. I wish I could go to sleep, but I can't because I'm... insomniac. Ah, naruhodo. Well, I'll do my best to try to help out with that. Although, I'll ask you to be patient because we're trying some new stuff today. Either way, I hope we're able to get you that rest you need. Mm-hmm. grab some pistachio ice cream and return to the sounds of the beach. Very neat. Yeah. We could do something like waterfall ASMR or beach ASMR. Really close. Yeah, it's because it's like crackling. I agree. Also, give me some pistachio ice cream. That's very yummy. I hope you're enjoying. Although I think you said you wanted mint instead, right? Thank you, my mom. Very cool. Airplane. You can't. No, you guys aren't supposed to take the airplane side. That's not how this works. Everybody is supposed to be against the airplane. Everybody's supposed to be on my side. Turns out pistachio ice cream is a citrusy taste feel. I don't agree. How dare you? I hope you're enjoying it. Oh, you guys want the airplane? Fine. Fine. Next time there's an airplane, I won't mute it. Unbelievable. I thought I could trust you guys. The airplane wants in on the ASMR. They can get in on the ASMR if they just tune into my stream. That's all they gotta do. And I'll be more than happy to include them. Well, this like keeps bubbling for a really long time. Okay. I think I like it when I let some of it dissolve before I drop the tablet into the water. And then listening to this afterwards is really nice. ASMR airplane when you're I feel like that would be pretty. Yeah, if I recorded a roleplay in the middle of the day, it would sound pretty convincing, I'm not gonna lie. Because during the day, there's like an airplane every 2 or 3 minutes going over my house, which I don't really like that, but what can you do? What can you do? What happens if... Whoa. Oh my god, that's a lot. I know. And like, when I'm at work, it's pretty annoying because you can hear it in my meeting. Thank you, Nightbot. Okay, you can't hear it that well. Oh. I'm using an eyedropper to like shoot water into the jar to see if you can hear it. Wait, this is so cool. Things my brain has immediately jumped to. Does the glass sound? Does the glass change the sound? And what does it sound like when the water is poured on the tablet? Oh, I see what you're saying. Like if... I don't know. There's your airplane. I hope you're happy. I'd have to experiment. That could be a video. POV. You're doing experiments with your favorite cat. Professor. I could be your professor. I'll teach you lots and lots of stuff. Thank you for the pets. Whoa. I feel like a child. The subtle fizzes are nice, yeah, I think so too. The fizzing is so good. You want me to tap on the jar? Okay. I'll tap on the jar, but if it's loud, it's not my fault. Whoa. makes my skin crawl. It's weird. Cringe Sona, thank you for following. Welcome, welcome. For a science experiment. Yosh. Hiya. Okay, whatever that sound is. Like, well, I know what it is, but whatever's making it sound like that, that's so cool. Tayo making potions. Listen. I have dignity, okay? I'm not making my potions in a bathtub. Bathwater catboy potions. Potion master? That sounds like a quest in RuneScape. You don't want catboy bathwater. You changed your mind. It's too late. You already committed. You're getting the catboy. I was hoping I could do, like, drops of water as a trigger, but that doesn't sound loud enough. Hi, Lenny. Welcome, 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 welcome. Welcome, 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 welcome. Okay, you're saying it's a suggestion and then also saying it's a demand. You gotta pick one. It's one or the other. I think next week's video will probably be a roleplay or positive affirmations or something. Something a little bit more personal. Yeah. Well, I don't know if personal is the right word, but something more vocal. Yeah. I hope you guys liked this week's video, by the way. I know it was a little experimental, but I really liked it, so I hope you guys liked it too. Cash money, cash money. Miss, no, welcome, welcome. Glad you can make it. Feel free to get comfy with us, okay? We're trying out our new microphone today. Let me know what you think. Bubbles. Bubbles. Let me know if anything sounds too loud, by the way. Or maybe. Sounds like a Pokemon. This is how they make Pokemon sounds, I'm sure. There's another trigger we're gonna try a little bit later as well. We'll see how that goes. The volume is perfect. Ina, Yosha, nice. I'm glad to hear that. Also, we'll do some regular ASMR later too. I'll take good care of you, don't worry. You'll get your personal attention. I'll spoil you lots and lots. Hold on a second, this is a little loud. Okay. makes me sleepy. Sometimes you're not skipping school, are you? You better not be. What color is the water right now? So with what I'm using right now, it doesn't change the color very much. I was gonna say maybe the bottom of it is changing color, but I think that's just me seeing through the jar and looking at the desk mat that's underneath it. Yeah. Because I'm using the Taiyo desk mat, and the jar is kind of on top of where the little boba cup is, so I thought the boba was the tablet-like debris, but I don't think it is. It's still regular water. It's so relaxing. Yeah, I think it is too. I am actually skipping school. Okay, I'll let you skip today. That's fine. I know you're always working pretty hard, so I'll allow it this time. But you better not skip class next time. Especially not if it's my potion class. I'll say, feeling the tablet disintegrate in my hand, that doesn't feel very good at all. It's kind of gross. But that's okay. So I definitely agree. It does sound a lot like an open fire, which is actually pretty cool. At least I think so. I hope you think so too. You just took a nap, but it makes you sleepy again. Well, is it the trigger making you sleepy? Or is it me? Or is it both? I guess the answer doesn't really matter. Just being a little bit of a pain in the ass. I hope you don't mind. It's making me really sleepy. Hold on. Sleepy, sleepy. Clip pamper. Thank you for the welcome, welcome. Feel free to get comfy with us, okay? You cannot just drop a heart after I say that. That is not how this works. I mean, maybe it is how this works. I guess that's for you to decide. Either way, welcome in. Feel free to get comfy with us, okay? Thank you for the heart. The username is everything. But yeah, it's something. It's a kind of username where, maybe you consider messaging them and asking, yo, can I buy that username from you? Let's see. Okay, this is the last pill for now. And then we're gonna switch to the next. Are you ready? Are you ready? Thank you, Nightbot. Very cool. Oh, sorry. Push it, push it, push it. Oh, baby, thank you so much for the gifted membership. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Much appreciated. Pog. Poggies, poggy, woggy. That's right, Tayo Rich. You guys have been so generous. Thank you, thank you. Who knew that all it took was me making Catboy bathwater to intoxicate you guys into gifting me subs? Catboy bathwater is more powerful than we thought. Sure to make extra batches of it for the next time. Oh. There's a oh, I did hear about the earthquake. I'm sorry to hear it was near you. I'm glad also that you're okay, but I'll do my best to keep your mind off the worrisome realities of life. Yeah, the only reality of life that matters is our time together. But please always make sure to take care, okay? It's the number one thing, your safety. Special stages are always too difficult. I'm Ellis. Thank you so much for the follow. How do I say that? Amelius? Either way, thank you for the follow. I'm sorry I butchered your name. Amalisa. Ah! I say Amalisa. Thank you for the follow. And thank you for your patience with me. It's because you're yelling. Yeah, I connected those dots. And those on her shadow turns white and red instead of yellow and red. So it depends on what character it is, but thank you. Next roleplay, I turn you into a soup. Okay, I'll consider allowing it if you tell me what other ingredients you'll use. Choose wisely. There's still aftershocks, but I think it'll be okay. Oh, baby. Okay. Let's not think about the scary things right now. I'll take good care of you, and you don't have to worry about anything anymore. You're safe here, okay? So don't worry. Mistakes were made on... No, I don't think so. I think it's on the streamers. We should simply be better. It's a skill diff. Skill issue. Either way, I hope you can get nice and comfy with us. And that you enjoy your time here. Okay. You've saved yourself. If you're gonna make me into a love soup, I'll take it. I'll allow it this time. I feel like I never do this. Let's do this today. Now you get two shoulders. Yoshi, yoshi. Okay. Now we're going to try to move on to the next trigger. The real question is, can I do this without making a mess? Alright, just a second. Okay, give me like 1 minute to move the water into the bowl. 1 second, be right back. Shoulders, scandalous. Yeah, listen, today I thought I would give you a little bit of fan service. Although I don't know why my other shoulder is like glowing. I think the lighting is a little messed up on my shoulder for some reason. I'm falling asleep on the keyboard. Have a nice dream. Good day, everyone. Alright, baby. Well, in an effort to not let you fall asleep at the keyboard, I'll let you go, but I hope you enjoyed your time with me, and that the rest of your day goes wonderfully. Whoa. Okay, this is super loud. Hold on. It sounds cool. Let's see. This is wooden soup ASMR. For real. Holy. Sully's Energy, thank you for the follow. Welcome, welcome. Feel free to get comfy, okay? Happy you could join us. Airplane. 2 months. Welcome, welcome. Hope you're doing okay today. We're doing a little bit of a different ASMR, but I hope you'll enjoy our time together anyway. Welcome, welcome. Gosh, thank you, thank you. 5 months, thank you so much. I'm supposed to be the one spoiling you, and here you are spoiling me. I appreciate it though. Thank you, thank you. The one thinking that about you. I'm glad to know the feeling is mutual. Heart, 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 heart. Choo 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 choo. Wow, that was really loud. Sorry. Choo 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 choo. Want to add another tablet into the water to make it even more fizzy, but I feel like that might get overwhelming. Maybe next time, but I'm very curious about how it sounds. Hiccup. Man, when you hiccup and it like really resonates in your chest. Thank you for the hiccup counter. Maybe half a tablet. I don't know if I have the dexterity to add half a tablet. I feel like I'll spill it right like. Well. Much dexterity with these cat paws. You leave my little cat paws out of this. They're doing their best. Just for you. This isn't gonna work right now. Let's put that away. Oh, that's fine. You didn't have to. That's the nice part about it. You guys are always so generous to me, despite the fact that you don't have to. So I always really appreciate it. Hi, B. Welcome in. It's nice to see you, too. I'm hoping that you've been doing okay, and that you've been taking care of yourself. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, we've been taking care and that you're doing well. Not working yourself too hard or anything like that. You deserve all the most wonderful things in life. But let's make sure you relearn how to eat. Oh, I don't want anything happening to you due to malnourishment. So, I'm glad to hear that you're eating. Everything's been going well for you all as well. Yeah, I traveled for a bit. I missed you guys lots and lots while I was gone. And now I'm just getting back into the swing of life. I've been committing tax evasion. But, yeah, I'm doing my taxes this week, even though I've been avoiding it. So, that's fun. But once I'm done with that, I'm hoping I'll have more free time to just focus on stream and stuff. Yeah. And as you can see, we're still trying lots of new stuff for ASMR. We've started doing hand cams to drink tea together and have snacks together. Yeah. I think we're doing lots of really fun stuff together now. Tax evasion, yeah. I think everybody does a little bit of it from time to time. Right? Those of you who play Fortnite, I might play later tonight after stream, if you guys would be interested in joining me. Just a little heads up. You're setting a bad example, as my mother. By lying. Did I just drop connection? I think I did. I think I'm back though. Hello? Hello, hello. Are we back? Are we connected? Hello? Is Isn't that the truth, B? Lulu truly is too good for this world. I would agree. You want me to take sips? Shit. Okay. I'll take sips while an airplane flies over my house. And after I finish taking my sips, we'll switch to regular ASMR. Sips quite loudly. Okay, let's see. No more water ASMR. Hiya. Okay. Now let me mute a little bit so I can move things around. I'm too good at this. Define this. Because I'm doing a lot of stuff today. And I think I'm better at some of it than some others. But I hope that you're referring to loving you. Because that's the thing I want to be the best at. Changed. Thank you. I appreciate it. Get nice and comfy. Hello. Take it easy and relax, okay? actual model though, yeah. I've been an actual model since October. Yeah. But the new colors, those are pretty recent. Airplane. I hope you've been doing well. And I'm glad you made it. Thank you for the headbands. But yeah, I'm not sure if Lulu has seen the newest episode of that. It's the first episode of the season, right? I assume Lulu will probably see it by sometime this weekend. Hi, baby. Welcome in. Glad you guys could make it. You made it? You sure did. Welcome, 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 welcome. Glad you could be here with me. Hi, hi. Good morning. Or maybe it's already almost afternoon. Either way, I hope your day is off to a good start. Super Sentai? Yeah, something like that. Already afternoon, gotcha. I hope your afternoon is off to a good start. It's okay to be lazy. Sometimes we need a lazy day. That airplane is allowed. It's night for you. Aww, darling. I hope your day went well and that you're able to relax. But either way, day or night, I hope you're all doing well. I'm glad you're taking the initiative and taking care of your health. The overheat is one of my favorites. How am I? I'm pretty good. We tried out a new microphone today at the start of stream. It was very interesting. I'm very blatantly inexperienced at using the new microphone, but it's really fun. Yeah, it's really fun. I think we'll use it. More triggers in the future. Nice official. Yeah. It's a microphone that can be submerged underwater. So, we did underwater ASMR. Literally what the ASMR was. Oh my god, I should have used that as my thumbnail. I might use that as the title. Next time, yeah. We'll see. chat on the right, and that's YouTube chat. Wi-Fi is slow these days. Yeah, it kind of feels that way sometimes. I can definitely say it feels that way a lot of the times, actually. Comfy, 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 comfy. Got on more comfy music. Sounds good. I hope it goes well. Like that, where I'll try to listen to a podcast and it takes like 20 minutes to load the podcast. It's really frustrating. Oh my gosh, thank you so much for the 20 gifted subs. Holy. Thank you, thank you. Oh my god, that's a lot, holy. Thank you for the 20 gifted subs. I really appreciate it, holy. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. You're late? No, you're okay, babe. Welcome, welcome. A video for 20 hours. I can think of a few. Sometimes there are like 24/7 streams and they upload them in chunks to YouTube after the fact. Yeah. But yeah, thank you so much, holy. That's really crazy. I really appreciate the generosity. It means a lot. It's never expected. It's always appreciated, so thank you. Thank you for joining the Sunshines. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for joining our membership. I appreciate it a lot. Heart. Thank you so much. Prioritize drawing until after the test, but yeah, it's tough. Sometimes a quick little doodle is nice just to refresh your brain and prepare for another session of working. Oh, darling, I'm sorry about the math test. I know you'll get it next time. I know you're able to do a lot more than you realize. Thank you for the coffee streams. Sweetheart, it's the least I can do. Always so hardworking. You guys always spoil me. You guys treat me so well. This is the least I can do to show how much I care. Oh, I think 70 is fine. It's me. I'm your parents now. And I don't think you failed. You did fine. Isn't always very fun, but sometimes you just gotta power through so you can be done with it. There. Yosh. Breathe in and out. Stress out. Don't worry, okay? Everything is gonna work out just fine. Yeah, that's the thing with the university. You end up getting tests and assignments on things that you don't even cover in class. You have any favorite emote? Yeah, the blankies emote is really cute, isn't it? I like it quite a lot too. My parents would not let me. I would not see the light of day ever again if I got an F in one of my classes. Oh yeah, it's really awesome when your teacher or your professor lets you replace your lowest grade. Airplane. And it sounds like there's a cat outside. Usually a one-time deal. But even then, it's like, dang, I appreciate it no matter what. Yeah, I think giving 100% all the time, that's a little unreasonable. Sometimes we just have to take it easy. Take a break. Life isn't all about just working. Take it easy. You have to take breaks. It's okay to go at your own pace, okay? No matter what pace you're going at, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you for just going. And if you need to just stop altogether and catch your breath, that's okay too. I'll be here to comfort you, okay? So don't worry. Everything is gonna be okay. Got an A on another one of the tests. Oh, nice. If you've done it once, I know you can do it again. Even if it takes a little bit more work than you would like. I know you have it in you. Than a lying F in my gradebook. True. I'll take whatever. Whatever it takes. I once got suspended. I don't think I've ever done that. I don't feel like they gave out suspensions very much at my school in general. It's been a lot of fun. I really enjoyed getting to do new triggers with you guys. And trying out the new microphone. I'll have to look into new ways to use the new microphone. Because I want to do like water droplets. I like the sound of water droplets. Yeah. So we'll try to do that at some point. You might have fixed them. Nice, how'd you do that? You got to sleep? No worries. Go get the rest you need. You worked real hard today. So, let's make sure you rest up and have sweet dreams. So you have the energy you need for tomorrow. I assume good. You had just recently got your new headphones, right? I hope that they're working out and that this fix makes them what you were looking for. You too. Oh, baby. Thank you. Thank you. Hello. Screen. It looks like it says Sour Patch Key Dog. Sour Patch Kid, welcome in. I hope you're having a nice day. Thank you for joining me. Feel free to get comfy, okay? I'll take good care of you. Whoa. I would be. Well, actually, you know what? Part of it is probably the fact that I am a little bit quieter on the left ear because I do the left triggers with my left hand and I'm not left-handed. So I think that's probably part of the problem. So, if it's my fault, like the new microphone. I thought it was lots of fun. I really like that those triggers with the new microphone, they feel a lot more engaging. Yeah. They're a lot more involved, which means I can mess up more easily, but I like it when I'm more involved with you guys. It feels more rewarding, and it's a lot more fun, so I hope you guys have been stuff. That was really good. Well, thank you. I'm glad to hear that. I'll work on adjusting the settings on the microphone to try to make it a little bit better for you guys next time, but I think we'll do an ASMR at some point with just that microphone only. Yeah. I have an idea. I'm excited for the new triggers with it. Ah, thank you. I'm excited too. I even have some visual props that I'm going to use next time. You'll have to see what I mean when I do it. But that'll be a surprise. Yeah. Thank you for the follow, darling. And thank you for being. I appreciate the kindness and consideration. It means a lot. Although, I guess it's no surprise, since you guys are always so kind and considerate. was such a big gulp. That's the one water ASMR that I'm not a fan of. It's so embarrassing. But I think that'll be it for today. Thank you guys for hanging out, for spending time with me, for loving me, and for letting me love you. Daisuke. Thank you for always being my favorite and for being here with me. Mm-hmm. I love you. Daisuke. I'll catch you guys next time, okay? Otsukaresama deshita. Otsu tayo. I'll see you guys soon, okay? Thank you for the comfy stream. Oh, baby, thank you again for the generosity. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for the wagging tail. Thank you, of course. I'm glad to hear it helped. Mm-hmm. Good luck with your test, okay? Mm-hmm. I'll see you guys next time. Otsutaiyo.